Conservative batting from Derbyshire led them to 242 for three against Gloucestershire on a slow first day in Bristol. Ben Slater and Chesney Hughes guided Derbyshire to an unbeaten 96 in the morning session. The home side had no answers for the slow and steady approach from Slater and Hughes until after lunch, when Slater was dismissed by Liam Norwell for 42. Norwell wasn't finished there as captain Hamish Rutherford followed shortly after for just one run. Hughes took the game by the scruff of the neck, hitting boundary after boundary. Wayne Madsen was fortunate to escape this close call, but Hughes wasn't as lucky, finally dismissed for 96 by Jack Taylor. Madsen guided Derbyshire through to 242 without any further loss.